just gonna start it off.
Huh?
I'm just gonna start off with it. Aw, don't pour the paint water in there. Grab a rag and clean it up before it gets. Yeah, there you go. You're gonna do that, take it on the grass and do it. Will the head go through it? The best if the head doesn't go through it. Well, we're drilling these, just the single holes, not the slots.
Decided
you
wanted to get serious.
No. No? Okay, perfect.
The way I figured it out is, see this?
Sweet, really?
See this? Nah, don't go through it.
Okay, that works. Yeah, we need to cover that up at least. Give me that black thing over there. Ouch. Good enough. Alright, let's get this done so we can.
Can we go ahead and stop this?
No. Rub it.
Is
Yes.
Tom did too. What?
Yeah, no shit. Hand me the other one. Maybe we might be able to get 2.5 cuts out of it.
Definitely seemed to work better. Even though it was half, only on one leg.
Signs. Ow, dude, that's starting to sting. Get right here. Hey, there's the dead bugs. Put that on the table. Battery.
Where did I put it? Huh.
Got dark enough that the sensor's working again.
Nope.
Alright, ready? Get these two drilled out, and then we can weld the ends on. I think that's it for out here. Let me shut it. Shut the garage door. Pull everything off the top, and then... Whew. these still movies don't we still don't have that broken one, do we?
Right.
Then it might be taken apart and find a new life into turning our compost over.
I know why we kept it, because we weren't sure if we were going to use it for something else.
Yeah.
Because the motor still works.
Yeah, and the fact that it's got two different gears. Our levels. That way you can gear it way down there. Make sure we clean this up. Okay.
Okay. Change that to 100.
What?
The 50 we got in there, we change to 100 so we can, if need be, run 250s.
I don't need to. This right here is the most powerful thing until we get to the electric vehicles.
Really?
Yeah, that's the biggest draw that we have.
Oh, the air compressor doesn't do that much?
No. It probably does 30 when it first kicks on, and then after that it ramps down. My hood. Powered up.
Oh,
it was?
Yeah. Because you can't just throw it down. Not loose enough yet.
Yeah, little handlebars on the side.
There you go.
Inside actually stops.
Yep.
It's inside. I wonder how you got two different bags.
It was taking off.
Do you know how long DMV's carts?
Huh?
That we use for dog food? Because they not only do they have two layers, they also got brakes.
Oh! Flat carts. Flat. Chocolate carts.
Yeah, DMV?
Yeah. Yours? make sure you close the gas so you don't.
Come out?
Yeah, it may be, you know, you may not, may have a tiny leak in your system. And if so, then.
Oh, and it doesn't tell you how much left you have?
It kind of does. I have about 1,200. About 1,200 PSI left.
That's enough.
That's 2,200. That's almost full. It usually come about 2,500. And that one's full too.
Did they just buy that motor?
I know they've had it for a while.
What did they keep it for?
In the shop, but they. I don't know how they got around before, but Jay wanted to buy the company. He's doing his best to follow OSHA rules.
What
do you got? It's a loan. He's trying to get a business loan. Alright.
He's trying to buy that plant?
No, not the plant. He won't own the plant, he'll own the company that manages the plant. That one and about three others. And he's trying to get four other contracts. So, slide this out here and grab a rag. Fully wipe this off. There, wipe this off. Get all that W4 out there. Done wiping that down here. That I'm gonna lock this floor down. I need a can of brake wash. Just to break up the what was on the ground. Okay. Grab the impact. Might have to change bits. I'm not sure what side of the deck is up there. I need to take those two bys off the wall.
And are we gonna be using them?
No. No, we're not gonna be using those. Jason.
He's asleep.
Oh, he's asleep? We do have to do our best.
Hey, can I
need a taller one?
It was not a three.
That's it, number two?
Yeah.
Yeah, number two. Do you need the taller ladder?
No. If you look in the tray right there, Dave, the magnetic tray. Yeah, I had to use pliers to get that one up. That's close.
You have to get between your fingers.
Hit the tip back here.
So, that is one beam right there, 1 2-by. This one is another. Yeah, so I think, let's put it on this 2-by, because that should keep it enough out of the way. Slide that over for now.